let's hear some good music. Let's hear some heart. Look at those beautiful ladies right there. Yep, I'm ready. How about yourself? Yeah, me too. All right, so we're going to hear some heart. We're going to crank it up. This is a beautiful album. Beautiful shape, beautiful album. One of their very first LPs. That's when they were on the Mushroom label. And let's see what we got here. White Lightning and Wine. And we've got Love Me Like Music. And let's see. Sing Child, How Deep It Goes. And Dream Mode Annie. Okay, we'll start with side one. Side one has Magic Man. So there we go. Song written that Ann and Nancy wrote about me. Magic Man. I wish. I can find the hole. There we go. Okay, we got it on. First song. You ready? Song written about me.
Cold late nights so long ago, when I was not so strong, you know. Good man came to me, never seen. Yeah.
That's Heart right here on Reminiscing. We're going to continue on with their Dreamboat Annie, the Fantasy Child. That's the next song right on this LP. And then we'll continue after that with Crazy on You, another great song from this LP. From 1976, manufactured and distributed by Mercury Records.
This morning into the sun.
Anna Nancy Wilson.
Riding on the diamond waves, little darling one. Warm wind caress her, her lover it seems. Oh, Annie, dreamboat Annie, ship of dreams.
That I love. That's all shut up. But anyway, this is Nancy Wilson playing guitar acoustic, which goes into one of my favorite songs by heart.
We'll be right back.
or Nancy at that time could have went crazy on me, and I would have not cared a bit. It would just said, okay, take me, I'm yours. Anyway, that's Heart from Mushroom Records, and that's their very first LP from 1976, manufactured and distributed by Mushroom Records, and from Los Angeles, California. So there you go. That's their very first album. It's pretty cool because I got it here, and it's in actually pretty good shape. But I saw Heart and Wink Stadium in Kalamazoo in 1978 or 79. And back when Ann still looked like that, and Nancy still looked like that, yeah, I remember she was in spandex, yeah. She was looking right at me, and she was crazy for me. I could tell. Anyway, we're going to play some from this album. This is our Little Queen album. And this is when they went to Portrait Records, and it's 1978. That's the year I think I saw them, 78 or 79. Probably 79. But, yeah, there's lots of great songs in this one, too. Barracuda, of course, will start things off. And I think we should hear it. What do you think? Barracuda? Just a great guitar lick that everybody wants to learn a guitar when they got a guitar. It's just doom da doom da doom. Here we go. Reminiscing. Yeah. Barracuda, You Treat Me So Bad. Anyway, this is another song on this album that I really like. If I can get to it. Oh, okay, here we go. Anyway, I think we made it this time. But this is Heart from 1978. This is Little Queen album. And this song, this next song anyway, that's the ending kind of to Dream of the Archer. Right now it's time to kick it out. Here they are, Heart, kicking it out. Kick it out. That's Heart. I got one more song on this album, though, I got to play. That's first song on side two. Pretty easy for me to get to, so here we go. Oh, my. That wasn't exactly what I wanted to do. But anyway, here we go. Used to be a near-mint condition record, but anyway. This is Little Queen, Heart.
Now you're hot on the press of the day, little queen, making your passion play, little queen. Nobody knows your melancholy mind, little queen. Away from the sellers, the paper said, you're hot on the crest of the day, little queen.
That's Heart. I think I said 1978, but it was actually 1977 when they all came out. And anyway, gorgeous sisters. Anne and Nancy Wilson. Gotta love them. I know I did. So I was nuts about Heart anyway. So I was nuts about Pat Benatar. And, you know, she was always going to come to my house. And anyway.